Good morning, sir. My name is Rishika from Rail Analysis. How are you, sir?
Yeah, fine.
Okay, sir. Thank you so much, sir, for being here. And I would like to ask some questions. May I?
Yes, ma'am. You can.
Okay, sir. Sir, can you please introduce yourself and about your company?
Yeah, my name is Arindam Datta. I am from Hensel Electric India Private Limited. It is a basically subsidiary of Hensel Electric Germany. And I am looking after from Eastern Asian, total Eastern Asian, Thailand, Bhutan. And he's from
myself, Pujan Parmar. I am handling the West region, and Hensel is a German company, as sir said, and we are manufacturing IP65 enclosure systems. It is a special German products for the all the weatherproof solutions like the LT panels, flux shocker receptacles, and it's very useful for the all the railways, metros, even the next bullet train projects also. And it's total insulator and shockproof products. So it's very useful for the Indian railway markets.
Also, we have very specialist product for the railway tunnels.
Tunnels
application, we have the specialist junction box for that.
Yeah.
So, sir, do you feel that Shasho will be benefit your company in what way?
Yeah, it's very useful for us because it's like we get in the so many people, in, we keep in touch, and we got the so many new updates. Okay, what's the railway new upgradations in the Indian Railways going on, with the industries is going on. So same we will updates in our management group also, and our people also, okay, how we can also start some changes and how we will work on as per Indian Railway and Indian government.
Sir, thank you so much, sir. Have a nice day.
Okay,
thank you.